Hello guys, I'm Roman and today I'm going to explain how you can record your first Let's Play and become an ace YouTube gamer. Let's go! Video games used to be a geek's only thing. Now it's mainstream. Everyone plays. Doesn't matter if you check on a game once a month to see how your sims are doing, or spend your entire weekends playing brand new games, or maybe even spend all your free time in online battles. The lucky ones have even made careers out of playing games and uploading their playthroughs on YouTube. It's not that easy to become a top YouTube gamer. Popular gaming YouTubers have dedicated years and all their time and energy to create original and interesting content for their audiences. To reach the top on YouTube, not only do you need to have passion, but also patience and eagerness, as well as charisma and originality.
Well, failure is not a failure, but the staying down. Mary Pickman.
Oh my god!
Decided to start a gaming channel? Chosen the game to play? Then it's time to record a Let's Play.
We at Movavi love playing games and sometimes we record our playthroughs. Here we are once again playing the amazing game Undertale. Have you played it?
Today I'm going to give you some advice on how to record your games the right way using simple game recording software.
There are plenty of game recording programs on the market. For our example, we are using Movavi Game Recorder, a simple and easy-to-use app that's suitable even low-end PCs. Launch Movavi Game Recorder. As you open the program, you'll see a small interface with two options – Capture and Video. In the Capture window, you can choose what you're going to capture – game or desktop. Before capturing the game, make sure you've chosen the Game option. You can also choose microphone and webcam in the same window.
Good sound is one of the main components of a successful video. Popular vloggers use studio condenser microphones for recording their videos. We've already talked about the best mics for your voiceovers on our channel. You can check out this video in the description.
Go to the video window. Here you can choose the resolution and frame rate of your recording. For our videos, we are choosing 1920 and 1080 resolution and 60 FPS. But you can choose any resolution and frame rate you want and that your PC can handle.
Remember that the faster the FPS rate, the bigger the size of your video will be. If it's not an action game, we recommend lowering the FPS to save space on your hard drive.
Before starting your recording, we recommend you tweak the advanced preferences for better results. You can choose the folder where you want to save your video in the Files window. The Keyboard Shortcuts window lets you choose the key combinations for commands like Stop and Start Capture and Pause and Resume Capture. In the Overlays window, you can set the info about your recording that will be displayed on the screen while the game is being captured. Also, you can choose the audio quality. We recommend you opt for 44.1 kHz, stereo, 16-bit. One of the neatest features in Movavi Game Recorder is saving media streams as individual files.
When recording webcam and main on-screen video simultaneously, the results will be recorded as separate streams, like layers, and saved in different files. This can be useful later, enabling you to edit the files separately.
You can also set the resolution and frame rate for your webcam, as well as set the position and size. Makes the whole project very convenient.
Happy with your settings? Now it's time to record!
If you want to start capturing immediately, press Rec in the program interface before starting the game. If not, just open the game you want to record and press F10 to start or end the recording and F9 to pause the recording. That's all you need to do. The video will be saved on your PC automatically in MP4 format.
Simple, isn't it? Now just edit your video and upload it to YouTube. What games do you play? What's your favorite Let's Player on YouTube? Have you ever recorded your own? Share your stories in the comments below. You can download a free version of Movavi Game Recorder from the description. Looking forward to hear your feedback. Check out our video about how to increase your views with the help of correctly chosen metadata. That's all for today. Subscribe, ring the bell below, all that stuff. and I'm off to race a Need for Speed for all time's sake. Bye bye!